We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of baseball on MLB Network. Tonight, game two of this three-game series between the St. Louis Cardinals and the Ducks. Joe Buckeye will be on the bump for game two of the series. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Wow, talk about a number that jumps out at you. This guy's whip, which is walks to hits to innings pitch, is less than one coming into this start. That's not an easy thing to do. That tells me one thing. Not only is his stuff good, but he wipes people out quick. This is a real good pitcher.
Digging in, Tommy Edman. He's assuming the role of DH in this interleague matchup.
Yeah, Matt, that's one of the funny things about National League teams playing in AL ballparks. All of a sudden, the lineup kind of changes dramatically. But the cool thing is it gets more guys a chance to get some at-bats or time in the field.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. They've had it going the last 10 games. They're 7-3 over that stretch, including a win last time out.
Yeah.
Stepping up to the plate, Al Messina. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
The second baseman, Al.
Now here it comes. Oh, and there's a drive to deep left center. You can pretty much forget about this one. This is way out of here. So a solo shot here to left center field. Number 21 for him on the season, as it's now a 3-0 ball game.
Start, but he didn't give up any long balls. He's already given up two here, so he's got his work cut out for him if he's going to get the W in this one. He's going to have to start keeping the ball in the yard for starters.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning and set to go is the second baseman, Al Messina.
The last at bat, Matty V, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
But right there to glove it is the shortstop for the first out.
The batter number 9, shortstop, Lawrence Cohen.
Messina will stand in here hoping to duplicate what he did back in the second inning. We'll flash you back to take another look at a solo home run that helped get this offense rolling. Now here's the pitch. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd foul. As mentioned earlier, he's put together one of the league's top batting average, although his pace has slowed ever so slightly in recent games, south of 300 in his last. There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. Like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Rolling in the oxen, feeling just so awesome. Stadium is rocking.
Let's go, Ducks!
Bouncing off the ceiling, can't control this feeling. Standing up, I'm screaming.
Let's go, Ducks! Hey, oh! Let's go, Ducks! Hey, oh! Let's go, Ducks!
So striding forward now, Al Messina.
This guy's having a pretty good week so far in one game. His last at bat is second home run of the game. We'll see if they'll pitch him a little bit more carefully in this AB.
From the stretch. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. So a two-run homer down the line in left. His third home run of the ball game, and the lead is now 7-2.
Well, if you would have told him when he woke up this morning that he was going to hit 3 home runs tonight, he would have thought he was dreaming. Well, it's a dream night, but he's wide awake.
Now another 0-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
And tonight's final, 7-3. Long Island with the division-leading 112th win. Joe Buckeye records his 14th winning decision of the season as he racked up 10 strikeouts in the effort. Francisco Rodriguez works 2 full innings in relief to record the save, his 3rd of the campaign. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney on the field, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB Network. Have a good night, everybody.
Give me the roar of the fans. Give me the sound of the big bass.